Here we go for the grand final of the Scandinavian FIX Speedway Grand Prix here at the GP Arena in Malilla, Sweden. Matt Sejanowski brilliantly semi-final. He goes off the inside. Then it's Artem Laguta, who has been stunning tonight.
Yeah.
Just dropped 2 points from six rides. What about Leon Madsen battling through the pain barrier?
Incredible.
And leads a world championship by 4 points and can extend that here. And Fredrik Lindgren limping badly after that heroic move earlier to avoid
off an incredible night. I can guarantee you he's never had a night like this before.